run down here and put some blades on this old mower right quick. Who needs a lift when you got a big old tractor? Need a 5/8. When you put blades on these AYP mowers, you want to be sure the blade goes on to the 5-star here all the way. If you don't get them on there straight or all the way, see how you can put that on there and start the nut? But you gotta be sure the blade is clocked in like that, and then put the nut on.
Got a little bendage on that blade right there. I learned from the best.